Native SOAR gave me the platform to speak with Native youth in the local community on behalf of the University of Arizona. It was very rewarding because I represented my tribes and the Native community on campus. Native SOAR provided me with tools such as academic articles written by Native scholars, and helped us apply what we learned to serve our Native mentees. Throughout the semester, I was given mentorship by Native SOAR instructors Amanda Jeremiah, Felice Tagaban, and I was also assigned to a PhD student, Eliza Yellowbird. I have acquired from Native SOAR to continue serving and empowering Native American youth to pursue higher education.
We are young, we're red, free, we stay up late, we don't sleep. We got our friends, wake up tonight, we'll be alright. Hey,
Sape, and a hiahet.